Expert anticipates potential winter crossing of Dnipro in Kherson Oblast.